Sony TV show Dilito Hai is looking forward for a high voltage twist in Palak and Ritvik's life. High octane mystery unfolds after Palak and Setu gets kidnapped. When Rohit and Setu ran away and decide to get married in Meru, they eventually cancel their plans. But things take a stroll when Palak and Setu get kidnapped from the hotel, and this leaves Ritvik and Rohit broken. Meru's most wanted criminal, Mahendra, got Palak and Setu kidnapped, where he demands 1 crore rupees from Ritvik and Rohit. And so on, Ritvik and Rohit agree to him and arrive to rescue their love lady. Ritvik and Rohit stand themselves responsible for Palak and Setu's ill state. Where they come to rescue Palak and Setu, they will open war to save their lady love. It would be really interesting to watch if this kidnapping will bring Ritvik and Palak close together. Let's wait and watch. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.